Hi guys, this is Saurav, and in this video I'm going to show you how to redirect one page to another page using JavaScript. So let's see how to do this.
So guys, this is HTML code right here, and output is like this: redirect page using JavaScript. So now I'm going to write here code, and first we need to create a function to redirect one page to another page using JavaScript. So I'm just using here JavaScript tag, open and close, right? Extra script tag, okay, right here. And now I'm going to here, right here, function, right? And function name is like function, and function name redirect. You can use any other name, right? Here I'll basically start and close, and we need to type here window.location equal. We need to define here our URL, right? Where we want to redirect our page on button page, right? So here I'm going to use like Google or YouTube, you can say, or google.com. So I'll just copy this URL. And if you want to redirect your local host page, we need to redirect your page here and just put down your link of your page right here. And here now I'm going to create one button. So I'm using here form tag open and form tag close, and input type button, right? And value is redirect me, and here we are going to call our function on click, right? And on click our function name is redirect right here, and stop it like this, right? And now I'm going to close this input tag right here, and I'll save this program. And now I'm going to browser and run this program here, and you will see here one button, redirect me. So just click on this button, and you will see I'm in Google right here. So you can redirect your any page. Like if you want to redirect your local host page, you need to just write and type here some, like if I'm going to create another page right here, and that one is my second page, and then if I here second page, right? And now I'm going to save it second.html and my desktop, and now I'm going to redirect this. Okay, what happened? Save it. Okay, and now I'm going to redirect this one page right here. So first I need to open this page here, second dot, and open this page in any browser like this, and copy this URL, that one is your second page here, and paste this URL here like this, and save it. And whenever you we need to define here, right? We need to redirect this page to second page, right? And now we're going to our first page, refresh this one, and click on redirect me. And you will see here that one is my second page, right? And whenever I click on redirect second page, so here you will see option of Google, save it, and just refresh this one and click on again. You will see I am in Google, right? So this one is very simple process to redirect your one page to another page using JavaScript. If you have any doubt, you can ask me a comment. And thank you so much for watching this video. Please like my video and subscribe my channel.